with the hopes that we all have in our hearts and in our schedules that we will be able to be endlessly on the road and never take a break again. But I don't know when we're going to cross paths again in front of each other, but it can never be too soon. We're always texting each other and sending a riff, and he'll tell me fuck me and I'll tell you fuck you too. This dude, there's a lot of land coming up, and this is only the beginning. And we as musicians, I truly can say that I think I speak for us all. We appreciate all of you and your support for everything that we do out here on a nightly basis, taking the music to the masses. And we thank you guys for the support. We really do. Joe, this has been one of the best 4 days, 5 days, man. We've been looking forward to this for 2 years. We've talked about this for quite some time. And this has been amazing. How many times are you going to get Joe, Josh, Keb Mo, everybody, all the other artists, and everybody that's involved on this beautiful cruise, everybody singly, handedly, inspired to shit out of me this weekend? Y'all guys rock hard. Everybody out there, y'all killed it for me. And it made me feel so good to be in a number of a group of people such as you guys that provide inspiration for the people out there in the world. I want to thank y'all from the bottom of my heart for everything that y'all have given to me. I really appreciate that. On the keyboards over here, we got Jonathan Lovett on the keys. Y'all give it up for me. Y'all give it up. Give it up for my main man.